Hey.
You must be reading my mind. I was just about to call you.
For a strand of hair. Let's not be overdramatic.
Well, I wouldn't want to be overdramatic.
Thank you.
Get out.
What? Magnus, come on. Magnus, you were right. You never have to prove yourself to me. I love you.
Lovely to see you, Mr. Lightwood.
And you, Mr. Bane. Thank you for taking the time.
I wouldn't miss it. I have tremendous respect for the new head of the Institute.
There you are.
Good morning.
Is there something bothering you?
Nothing is bothering me. I've even gotten used to your adorable little snores.
Hey, I don't snore. Look, I know you well enough to know something's going on.
Alexander. I'm fine. I'll stand by.
Are you sure you're okay?
Positive.
I love you. And I know something's wrong. Whatever it is, I'm here for you.
I appreciate it, but I'm fine.
No, you're not. I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna leave until you talk to me. Do you remember when you said, things get crazy, don't push me away.
You blame me for her suicide. You said that she hated herself for giving birth to a monster. I never wanted you to see this terrible, ugly side of me. My past.
There's nothing ugly about you.
I lobster tails and champagne to toast to a successful downworld meeting. You knew about the sword?
I just found out. I swear.
When? When did you know? Tonight? When I talked about trust? Did you know then?
I trust you. I don't know why, but I do. Why'd you let me sleep here?
Trust makes you do strange things. Must be something in the air.
Magnus.
You can't get rid of me that easily.
I can't feel.
Well, then we can take this moment to celebrate.
Talk.
Yeah.
Magnus, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
No, I should have told you about the soul sword.
It's in the past.
Magnus, ever since our fights, I can't think straight.
Well, I can't do anything without thinking of you.
Magnus, I don't think I can live without you.
I thought I had to choose between you and the town world. But I don't. A wise man once told me, relationships take effort.
Yeah. Well, that was an understatement.
It's not an understatement. I'm all into parties, but what do you say we get out of here?
Yes.